Nebraska football sellout streak lives on. Athletic Director Trev Alberts confirmed the news on Tuesday. The announcement was made during the husker-sports nightly radio show. It's the 386th straight sellout, and for the rest of the home games, it'll be a week-by-week basis to see if the game sells out, according to Alberts.